This is UltraAlgo. Today is number 30 of 2021. We will be looking at stock tickers AIH on a 1 minute time frame, OLMA on a 5 minute time frame, TGTX on a 5 minute time frame, BNED on a 15 minute time frame, BZUN on a 15 minute time frame, and RLX on a 15 minute time frame. Our algorithmic trading strategy allows customers to identify both retail and institutional trading patterns in real time, and we also offer automated trading. Here's stock ticker AIH for Aesthetic Medical International Holdings Group Limited on a 1 minute time frame for the past 7 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the short signal that we got from UltraAlgo. The price is currently on an important support line, which is the blue line at the bottom, so we are still waiting for the next buy signal as it looks oversold. We can also notice how the price went from $4.50 since the last short signal all the way down to $2.72 right now. Here's stock ticker OLMA for OLMA Pharmaceuticals Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past month. Notice today's price movements in relation to the last ultra bear signal from UltraAlgo. The price was on an important support line, which is the blue line at the bottom a few moments ago. So we are waiting for the next buy signal as it looks oversold, and the price is actually starting to show bullish signs. We can also notice how the price went from $22 since the last ultraverse signal all the way down to $9.81 right now. Here's stock ticker TGTX for TG Therapeutics Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past 2 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the ultraverse signal from UltraAlgo. The price was on an important support line, which is the blue line at the bottom, so we are still waiting for the next buy signal as it looks oversold. We can also notice how the price went from $23.80 since the last ultraverse signal all the way down to $13.62 right now. Here's stock ticker BNED for Barnes & Noble Education Incorporated on a 15-minute chart for the past 3 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the last ultra bear signal from UltraAlgo. The price is currently moving towards an important support line, which is a blue line at the bottom. So as soon as it reaches that line, it's very likely to follow a bullish pattern. So we are still waiting for the next buy signal. We can also notice how the price decreases value, going from $9 since the last ultraverse signal all the way down to $7.10 right now. Here's stock ticker BZUN for BZUN Incorporated on a 15-minute chart for the past 2 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the last ultraverse signal from UltraAlgo. The price was on an important support line, which is a blue line at the bottom a few moments ago, but it's starting to show bullish signals right now, so we are still waiting for the next buy signal as it looks oversold. We can also notice how the price went from almost $15 since the last ultraverse signal all the way down to $13.20 right now. Here's stock ticker RLX for RLX Technology Incorporated on a 15-minute chart for the past month. Notice today's price movements in relation to the last short signal from UltraAlgo. These last movements show a very bearish pattern, so we will be watching closely for the next buy signal as it looks oversold. We can also notice how the price went from $5.10 since the last short signal all the way down to $4.11 right now. Thank you for watching the technical video. If you are interested in improving your overall trading strategy, we recommend you start a 7-day free trial with UltraAlgo. This tool is designed to help traders easily identify buy and short opportunities across securities listed on all major exchanges, such as New York Stock Exchange, NASDAQ, and OTC. Now it's also available for Forex and crypto trading. Start a 7-day free trial at ultraalgo.com.